Hello everybody, and welcome to the second episode. Now, this Fatal 4-Way will determine who is going to face TJP for the Cruiserweight title. I'm here with my buddy, King Phone on Productions, King Cast, whatever you need to freaking call him. Make sure to subscribe
to
him.
That's not my name!
I'm sorry.
Get the program, man.
Okay. Alright, let's do this. Alright, oh, whoa, Cedric Alexander with that forearm. And go move. Oh my god. Oh, slap, punch. Oh, oh.
Oh, Cedric
on the outside.
Oh, yo.
Back in the ring now.
Oh, back to you. Yo!
Nice job by Enzo Moritz.
I'm gonna make an extreme edits video, FYI. Maybe after this video.
He wants no part of the
oh, suplex. Oh,
you're doing extreme edits. I wonder where you got that from.
I don't know who I got that from.
Oh! Maybe.
Oh!
My
God. Oh! Oh!
Getting his attention with a vicious
kick. Yo, he caught the trouble powder. Baby block.
What a slam.
What was that? Tilt a little flapjack?
Jack in the box.
Well, whoever wins. So we better watch out for whoever wins. Or TJ. Or you never know what's gonna happen. Maybe TJ. Oh, how you.
Back now inside the ring.
Yeah, Dad. Oh. Oh, wow, I'm making a video.
Trousers.
Oh! Kick finds the mark. And Zoamora now in defensive mode. He needs to make sure he doesn't get double or even triple teamed here.
A crucial point in the match here, guys. He's got a target. I wouldn't be surprised to see a 3-on-1 attack here.
This match
is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's looking a little off balance. He'll need to find a way to create some space if he wants to win this Fatal 4-Way match. Looks to me like he's on Dream Street right now, fellas. That's not a place you want to be when you're in the ring with these three guys. Hey, he can still
phenomenal form! Phenomenal form!
And he goes for the pin. I can't believe he just kicked out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's in big trouble.
Just oh, Ziploc slam. STO. Oh, Jack Gallagher.
Oh, and the reversal by Enzo Amore. That slam put him in a bad way, guys.
Yo!
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up.
Oh, wait, what?
Can't waste any time here. That one landed, that's for sure. Pawnee dodges out of the way.
Oh!
Just when you thought he had number one.
Oh!
This is a double team! This is a double team! This is unfair. Jack Gallagher is screwed.
With such authority.
Cedric Alexander is your winner. Enzo tried to break it in. Oh my god. Look at this forearm. Oh. Samoa Driver. Dropped the scream at the leak. And then he went for the cover on Jack Gallagher. That's counting, people. One, two, three. I thought he broke it up, but alright.
Here is your winner,
Oh my god. Oh! Oh my god, Enzo! Enzo! Is this a heel turn right here? Oh! How you doing? Do the cheap.
Game, set, match. This one.
Oh my god.
That one misses big time. Better luck next time.
What a spear.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Where's Gallagher?
Playing a little possum here, Cole.
I guess they would have been taken out.
I think Amore needs a few more rings on his record.
How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? How you doing?